morning, very bright and early, 9 a.m., I'm joined by two film teams from Canada.
Woo!
Unravel and Keep Coming Back. So if you just want to pass the mic, tell us a film, your role in the film.
Start with you.
Sure. My name's Evan Luchko, and I'm the director of Unravel.
My name is Brendan Brady, and I'm the writer-director of Keep Coming Back.
And I'm Deborah Kimmett, and I am the performer for Keep Coming Back and his mom.
Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Yeah.
His mom.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, now it sounds, earlier it was professional. Now it's in the family.
Yeah, no, now it's family. Yeah.
No, but clearly that's how you got the role.
Well, of course, I finally figured it out. I was doing talent for all these years. Now I'm doing nepotism.
That's the way to go. So if you guys want to start with summing up your film quickly.
Yeah, so Keep Coming Back is about a 60-year-old alcoholic named Patty who shows up in an AA meeting to essentially atone for her previous night's sins. And as the monologue goes on, you find out that she did some pretty terrible stuff, and it's a one-take short film.
How about you?
Unravel is... it's like a conspiracy theory romance about two people that come together over their shared interest in the chemtrails conspiracy.
Ooh. I feel like a lot of people can relate to that because everyone is into true crime right now.
Yeah.
And I'm sure that couples have met and like built their relationships centered on their passion for true crime. So I'm sure your film is extremely realistic.
I don't know if it's realistic, but I hope the characters are realistic anyway.
Absolutely. So you had your screening?
Yeah, I screened yesterday.
And you didn't yet?
No, we want some tips.
We haven't gone. Tonight, 6:15.
So do you have any advice for them?
I'd say just soak it in. I don't know how you feel about watching your own film, but for me, it's cover your eyes the whole time. But just soak it in.
Okay.
The crowds are great.
Yeah, the good crowds?
Yeah.
They have decent...
They have good questions.
Yeah?
They're very polite.
Oh, that's nice.
Coming from someone from Canada, that means a lot.
Yeah, because we're badasses in Canada, so we love polite. We never are polite in Canada. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you have to be. Constantly.
Constantly sorry.
How did you feel about doing this role, specifically now that I know that the director is your son?
Well, he made me audition twice. He did, not
to
kidding.
To make it look legit.
No, he kept saying, "Mom, give it your all." And I'm like, "I'm giving it my all." And finally, he had an idea that it should be a young guy, but I thought it'd be more tragic if it was an older person. And then the Me Too movement was happening. I'm like, and by the way, I could work. So we worked together on, like, we really rehearsed it because it was going to require me learning so many lines.
I had
it was one take, 9 minutes. So I really had to be on it and really know the character.
Yeah. And just on my end, it was I was so reluctant to give her the opportunity, which was like it was such a good lesson in like looking at the talent that you have right in front of your face, because she's my mom, but she's also been a performer at Second City for 25 years. She's done like 5 or 6 one-woman shows. So I was like, after we decided to go to make this together, I was like, why? Of course you were perfect for this. She still knows every one of my friends' numbers from like grade 2. Like, she has a really good sense for memorization.
That's a bit scary.
Yeah,
I know. You should see what I remember if you're wrong. Then I'm really bad. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah, is it your first time here for all of you? Mm-hmm. Palm Springs Short Fest?
Yeah, first time.
Yeah. Love it so far.
How are you guys handling the heat?
I'm loving it. I'm loving it so much.
Everyone was expecting me to melt down. And I was like, no, I'm loving this. This is what I need. I left in April.
Really?
Yeah. And I was like, thank God it's getting warm finally.
I'm working on a movie in North Bay, which is like in Northern Ontario, Canada. And it was, when I left, it was like 16 degrees like Celsius. So I just to come here, I'm just baking. I love it.
How about you?
I'm not handling it well.
You got to drink a lot of water.
Yeah. Like, I had to like pack it in early the other day. I got a sunburn already.